Hey guys, it's Ashtyn.
And it's Jon. What up, subs? We're back again with a video. Again. Try Not to Laugh Challenge 24 by AdikTheOne. These again. Are always great.
Again.
I'm gonna hit you. Again.
Again.
Anyway, link will be down in the description. Give a thumbs up and give me my earpiece so we can get to this.
Your earpiece?
My earpiece.
Let's go.
Could you put this, please?
Don't laugh, okay? That's cool.
You That's actually played mean. Sonic, you understand it looks just like the boss, the first level.
That's mean.
Oh.
Don't laugh.
Our enemies are innovative and resourceful. And so are we. They never stop thinking about new ways to harm our country and our people, and neither do we.
As a small group of protesters prayed, hundreds waited for tickets to the unveiling of an 8-foot-tall bronze statue of a goat-headed Satan.
I'm just excited to see my Lord and Savior Baphomet represented in such glorious Italian stone. I do hope his eyes gaze upon me, and that my allegiance is recognized. I don't know. Notice me, senpai! Notice me!
What a freak.
Our crowd here. Sir, tell me, do you believe in ghosts?
No, but I know who to call if there are.
Is that right? Yeah, and who would that be?
Ghostbusters?
Oh, very funny. Okay.
It's time to kick gum and chew ass. And I'm all
I don't get it.
It's a video game, dude.
Now, back to my ingredients. 50 ml of dark soy sauce.
It's a lot of soy sauce.
Dark soy sauce.
That poor calypso smells sweet, girl!
Really penetrate through, sprinkle them on your coals, and fill the air with gorgeous aromas.
Hey, yeah! I have the power of God!
Oh, God. What is he doing?
We gotta set this up in our gym when no one's there.
We should, actually.
Hey.
It's free real estate.
What did the Virgin say after her first BJ?
What the fuck?
I don't know. What did she say?
I love you.
It's been an honor serving with you all. Autobots, roll out!
What? Wouldn't that hurt your face? Like, what the fuck?
It hurt a lot.
There are actually more than two sexes.
Long live the king. Oh, fuck. I can't believe you've done this.
Feeling sensations that you thought was dead. No squealing. Remember
that it's pre-real estate. Hey, happy.
Hello, faggot lovers everywhere. I've a message for you from Birdseye. Birdseye faggots will appeal to your whole family. They've made them with lashings of gravy, but they've gone easy on the spice because kids don't like them too spicy, apparently. Birdseye even suggests that people who don't like faggots could enjoy these. They live in hope. You know, they could be right.
He was destroyed. I don't get it.
I don't get it. Someone was destroyed. The meatballs are called faggots.
Why though?
Where are you going?
There's some things that I must see to.
What things?
Things.
You are sure of this?
Beyond any doubt.
Gandalf the Gay rides to Isengard, seeking my come.
Oh my god.
And this is what I call Super Saiyan above a Super Saiyan. Yeah.
I thought you would have lost it.
That's alright. Oh my god, that Sonic one, dude. Just
the Sonic one? Which one?
Like the second video showing with the big lady on the scooter. Like, just like the boss from the first episode.
That was mean. She can't help it. Was that a lady or a guy?
To assume either one would be very bigot of you at this point. Anyway, guys, if you liked that video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe. It was pretty damn awesome. That Sonic one's got my like for sure. And catch you in the flip side. Peace out, guys.
Bye.